everyone, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me Shabnil Roy and happy Valentine's Day in advance. So today I'm going to share some really cute and amazing ideas that what you can gift and how you can give to your loved ones. Loved ones means I mean that you can give to your parents, your teachers, your friends and your sisters, anyone you want to. So let's get started. And one thing more, before starting this video, I want to tell that please give it a big thumbs up, please subscribe to my channel and share this video with everyone, because this is a very last minute. You can make this in within 5 to 10 minutes and I will not say anything else. Let's get started. For this first DIY, take a red color paper. Now take a heart shaped stencil and just draw with along the sides with a pencil. Don't worry if the heart shape is not proper, just draw a rough shape. Now take tons of chocolates and take a sellotape. We're going to stick the chocolates inside the heart with the help of sellotape. So follow the process so that you can understand more good. Now you can take any color of chocolates as the paper is red color, but if you are taking any light shade color paper, then you should take only red color chocolates to match the alternative colors. Now you have to stick it like this, but I'm going to stick it with hot glue as it was more convenient to me. Whichever is convenient to you, you can use that. Now I have stick all the chocolates and toffees, as you can see. Now I'm going to just make some little hearts around the heart shape so that it look more prominent and the shape will be understood more goodly. Now as you can see, it's done. Now I'm going to write "You are my sweetheart" because the heart is filled up with so many toffees and chocolates, and chocolates are sweet, that's why "You are my sweetheart." It's a kind of pun card and you will be able to make it within 5 to 10 minutes, and it's very fun to make also. So I really like this card. This is my personal favorite card. So after this, I have drawn a black color border with a marker of black. So it was a little bit thin and weak also, so I thought of using or pasting it on the cardboard. You can use a backside of the notebook, which is pretty strong. I'm using that only. So I'm going to stick it with a white glue. You can stick it with any glue. So your card is ready. Simple, creative and meaningful card. Really like how it got turned out. You take a So guys, for this next DIY, take a simple mug or any designer mug. Actually, it's a coffee mug. Fill it up with different types of chocolates, toffees, Cadbury's or chocolate bars, anything you like. And you can fill it with different types of snacks. Actually, I'm filling it with different types of chocolates. Nothing much, just you have to put it in a very roughly way so that it looks a little bit messed up and looks nice. Now I'm going to attach a bow so that it looks more beautiful, and I'm going to write a note, "Happy Valentine's Day and treat for you." So, and you have to just attach it on the mug and it's done. Nothing much to do. It's simple, creative and beautiful. Be strong, strong. We're doing wrong, wrong, wrong. But I'll try to fix it. So here's a cute and simple nail art you can do in Valentine's Day. Not only Valentine's Day, you can do in any occasion. Just take a green color, light shade green color, and apply it on your nails as a background color. Now I have already applied the top coat. By the way, this is my sister's nails. I just like to do every nail art on her nails because my nails are too short. Apply 2 to 3 coats so that it looks more prominent and deep color. Now take a red color of nail polish and drop it on a piece of paper or something polished surface. Now just take the nail polish and make some light strokes on the end of the nail, just like how I'm showing. It actually makes your nails a little bit brownish. That's why I took the red color. Now take a toothpick and dip into the color, red color, and make some little dots. Now don't worry if you don't have a toothpick, you can use a pen brush. The bottom of the pen brush is also like toothpick only, so you can use that also for making dots. And your beautiful nail art is ready. Wrong, but I'll change it. I think you enjoyed this video, and if you really did, then please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to subscribe before leaving this channel. Okay, and give it a big thumbs up, and it would really mean a lot to me. Share this video with everyone, because these are very last minute. You can make it within 5 to 10 minutes. You will not need 1 hour or 2 hours of time. So share with everyone. It may be helpful for anyone. So yeah. So today after this, till then, goodbye.